I think, Christian, reasonably, may na-establish naman tayo with respect to two significant concerns. One is the fact that she deliberately ran for mayor to be able to welcome business establishments in Bamban. And that includes, of course, Hong Sheng and Yun Zuwan, no? Na dalawang pogo operators na pinag-ugatan ng mga kaso ng human trafficking and money laundering na kasalukuyan, I understand, nakabinbin na sa korte. The second important concern, Christian, is about her intention to join these convicted criminals in Baofu. I think we were able to establish na even these people are convicted criminals of money laundering, eh nakipag-sosyo pa rin siya for the purpose of establishing and operating this Baofu Corporation na nagpaupa di umano ng lupa at building dito sa dalawang pogo operator, which, as I have said, are Hong Sheng and Yun Zuwan. No? I hope na-observe din yun ng mga tao, although I understand madulas. Madulas si Alice Goo, and even during the Senate hearing, pinapanood ko siya eh. Inoobserbahan ko na how she answers the question of our senators. Talagang very evasive siya. And the way I see it, mukhang like Cassie Ong, they are trained this way talaga. They are specialized in evading questions, no? At sinaga natin, Christian, talagang pinagsikapan natin na we started with light conversation with them until we are able to establish two solid facts. And as I have said, una, her intention in running for mayor is really to welcome this pogo operations. And second, that it was a deliberate and conscious design to join Baofu along with the convicted criminals to be able to operate this Baofu along with Hong Sheng and Yun Zuwan, which are the pogo operation.
Mm. Well, while I was watching the questions that you were raising dito po kay Go Huaping, no? I noticed na parang you were 3 to 5 steps ahead. You were anticipating the responses because of the facts that you had in your hand. Was it correct po ba? Parang alam nyo na, anticipated nyo kung saan papunta yung discussion, kung ano yung sasagot niya o kung hindi man siya sasagot.
If we know, Christian, the background of the person with whom we're asking questions, somehow we have the ability to anticipate already the answers. Like, for example, it is natural for public officials na ang isasagot talaga nila kung bakit sila tumakbo to a public position is they want to help the people, they want to grow the economy, they want to improve the standard of living ng kanilang mga constituents. Kaya lang, we should find ways on how this natural instinct of the people with whom we are raising these questions, we will be able to connect to the issue which we want to raise and the fact which we want to establish, no? Mm-hmm. So, as you observe, Christian, we started with, Alice, anong intention mo? Bakit ka tumakbong mayor? Tama bang naawa ka dun sa mga kababayan mo? Dahil mahirap lang ang Bamban, gusto mo lang mo silang bigyan ng trabaho at pag-asa sa buhay, guminhawa sa pamamagitan ng pag-iimbita ng mga korporasyon at mga business establishments dito sa Bamban, which she positively took, no? Kaya lang, at the end of the series of questions, she could not deny anymore that she really welcomed the establishment not only of Baofu, but even of Hong Sheng and Yun Zuwan Christian. At ako talagang I really maintain my position, ha? Kahit anong deny ni Alice Goo, I am convinced that Alice Goo, Bao Fu, Hong Sheng, and Zun Yuan are one and the same. Iisa lamang po sila.
Mm. Oh, isa ko rin napansin doon, parang hindi makalusot si Alice Goo nung binabanggit niya yung ano, by saying that a case was already filed against her and she was invoking her right against self-incrimination. Na isa namang karapatan ng isang resource person o witness sa pagdinig ng Kongreso. There was one line that you were using na I thought was very effective. That's good enough, di ba? You were cutting her off and then you proceeded with the next question, no? Ano ba yan? Parang strategy. Part of the training nyo bilang isang abogada at isang professor ng law. Tama po ba?
There are series of questions which are designed to establish one solid fact. And as much as possible, bawal ma-interrupt yun. That's why we're trying to control her from prolonging her answer. So when she answered already about bowling, di ba? I told her that's enough. We proceed to the second incorporator. The second incorporator is also a convicted criminal. And then she raised self-incrimination again. And then I said that you should be reminded by your admission. Ang sabi mo kanina, hindi ka makikipagsosyo sa negosyo kung hindi mo kilala at hindi mo pinagtitiwalaan ang mga kasama mo. It was a way of bolstering one solid fact. That's why I needed to limit her answer in order that she will not be able to deviate from the issue which I really want to raise and the fact which I really want to establish.
Isa po ba yan sa mga pinaghandaan ninyo? Kasi nabanggit nyo kanina na pinanood nyo po siya dun sa pagharap niya sa Senado. And there were moments na na-frustrate kayo, no? Isa ba yan sa mga pinaghandaan nyo? At sa tingin nyo po ba, that was part of her strategy to obfuscate the discussion by, kunwari, nagtanong kayo, magpapaligoy-ligoy hanggat ma-frustrate yung nagtatanong at dumating sa punto na hindi na nasagot yung tanong. Isa po ba yan sa mga pinaghandaan ninyo?
I think I am one of the Filipino people who have been following the Senate investigation, no? At ako man ay na-frustrate din, Christian, sapagkat wala tayong masyadong makuhang information sa kanya. And I would understand kung bakit sometimes nakakakita talaga tayo ng apparent frustration from our senators na nakita ko rin naman sa ating mga kasama sa Congress. Bagaman, I experienced the same difficulty, no? I think yung aking observation sa kanya during her Senate hearing somehow nakatulong kung paano ako makaka-elicit ng information sa kanya. I know that what I elicited from her are still very limited information, but these are solid facts, Christian, no? Ang maliwanag, sinadya niyang tumakbo para mapapasok niya ang pogo.